sign that you need to know about the plot of the play. What is the real story of this play and who are these characters? Because this kind of absence of explanation from the part of the author actually creates confusion among you guys when I describe incidents from the play. The story is like this. Some of you may have already read the story, but still, for those of you who haven't read the story, I'm actually trying to summarize the story as important. So this is actually a story about the love relation between Vasudeva and Charudatta. That is the main plot. Charudatta is the hero, and he is a Brahmin guy, and he was a merchant and a tradesman. But he was a very kind-hearted man, and because of his kind-heartedness and his innocence, he has lost his health, and now he is in poverty. His wife and his son, so they are living in poverty. They are now living in a hut. So once Charudatta sees this woman, Vasudeva Sena is actually a courtesan. So Vasudeva Sena is very beautiful. So Vasudeva Sena falls in love with her, and Vasudeva Sena also reciprocates her feelings for him. They fall in love with each other. So they plan to meet. At that time, as Vasudeva Sena was very beautiful, the king who was ruling Ujjain was Palaka. And this king Palaka actually had a brother, Samsthanaka, I think his name was Samsthanaka. So this Samsthanaka is Ujjain king's brother, and he is a little mad guy. Mad in the sense that he is not a good character, and King Palaka is also not a good character at all. He has some negatives, and that negatives will be emphasized in the story later. This Samsthanaka is also attracted to Vasudeva Sena, but he treats Vasudeva Sena as a courtesan, and at the same time he sends money and jewels to Vasudeva Sena to express his feelings for her. So at that time, as Vasudeva Sena is already in love with Charudatta, she rejects Samsthanaka's efforts, and she even sends back the gifts that Samsthanaka has sent to her. Samsthanaka becomes very angry, and he learns that Vasudeva Sena is in love with Charudatta. So he plans a kind of conspiracy so that Vasudeva Sena will be murdered, and this blame bill goes to Charudatta. This was his master plan. So by doing that, he could prevent against both Vasudeva Sena and Charudatta. That was his plan. So one day when Vasudeva Sena meets Charudatta was already in poverty, and he was leading a kind of poor life. But he never asked Vasudeva Sena money or something like that, because Vasudeva Sena is already rich. She's a courtesan, and she always gets gifts like this from the people. So she is already rich, but Charudatta never asks anything from her. One day, Vasudeva Sena realizes the poverty of Charudatta, and at the same time, she even, as a token of her love, gives it's a kind of casket of her gold to Charudatta as a love token, just like a love token, just like Dushyant has given that ring to Shakuntala. Just like that, Vasudeva Sena actually gave a casket of gold. Swarna Aabharana Pettiyanu. Adinathu Korchu Swarnangal Undu. So she actually gives this casket of gold to Charudatta as a gift. And Charudatta receives this. And even though he never plans to use that thing, because he already knows that by accepting such an expensive gift from Vasudeva Sena means you are actually making use of it. So he doesn't want to do that, because he was already in true love with her. So that was the situation. the Sarvalinga was in love with Madanika. This Madanika is connected to Vasantha Sena. This Madanika is actually an attendant of Vasantha Sena. Vasantha Sena is a Tholiya. So, almost like a slave. So, Sarvalinga actually wants to marry Madanika, and the marriage between Madanika and Sarvalinga only happens if Madanika is gets her freedom from Vasantha Sena. That's why in order to get freedom, you have to give money. Slaves in our wife is cash for the freedom, they have to pay money to Madanika's owner, that is Vasantha Sena. So Vasantha Sena already knows that it's kind of a gift to Vasantha Sena. So he takes his wife's necklace, which was a pearl necklace, which was very expensive than the gold casket that Vasantha Sena had given to him. He actually gives back that pearl necklace to Vasantha Sena. So Vasantha Sena ke pearl necklace ayal kodukkar. So what happens here is that Maitreya is actually the friend of Vasantha Sena, Charitatha. Maitreya actually thinks like this. Adhime thana Maitreya, when he learns the fact that Charitatha and Vasantha Sena are in love, he always tries to advise Charitatha by saying that she is a courtesan. So it's not true love. Her only aim is to get money from you as that is only target. She is only targeting your money and wealth. Nothing else. That's not true love. So what happens is that somehow Charitatha is convinced because of these things. But at the same time, he is not completely going to believe that she is after the hub.
Samvahaga itself. What happens in city?
ഇന്ത്യയിൽ സംഭവിക്കുന്ന എന്താണെന്ന് പറഞ്ഞാല് വസന്ത സേന ഈസ് മിസ്സിംഗ് ആൻഡ് പീപ്പിൾ ഫൈൻഡ്സ് ശാരദ സൺ വിത്ത് വസന്ത സേനാസ് ഗോൾഡൻ ജ്വല്ലറി സോ എവ്രിബഡി തിങ്ക്സ് ദാറ്റ് യാ ശാരദ ഈസ് ദ മർഡർ ഓഫ് വസന്ത സേന ആൻഡ് വൺ മോർ തിങ് ഹാപ്പൻസ് this Samstana actually kills another person and he actually takes another woman's body and he will burn it and he will just show to the world by saying that this is Vasudha Sena's body so that he can blame Chandrika's murder for her murder. Angane, so this murder is actually, the murder is actually identified as Chandrika and he is going to be punished by King Palaka. So before, just before the punishment, Vasudha Sena appears and she tells that actually Samstanaka was the person who tried to kill me. After that, everybody is happy and three of them are united and Charulata is set free. And also everybody criticizes King Palaka who, without any further inquiry or without any further investigation or something like that, he decided or he concluded that Charulata is the real murderer of Vasudha Sena. So people criticize him for that kind of an action. And then King Arika, another king actually replaced him, King Palaka. King Palaka replaced Arika, another king actually came and he was a just king. And he actually has given some wealth to Charulata to start a business or something like that. And Charulata becomes again prosperous and he lives with and he accepts Vasudha Sena as his wife. And they actually live happily, the three of them. Charulata, his wife, and Vasudha Sena. And the political things also become stable in the country because King Arika has come. So he is not bad like the old King Palaka. He is actually a good king and he is a justifiable man. Therefore, his rule is being justified. And he is not criticized by anybody at all. Everybody enjoys his tenure. That's it. So there ends this drama. Happy. So that's the story of Krishnachamarika. So let's now move on to the thematic concerns in Krishnachamarika. So Krishnachamarika actually, it has many kinds of themes that are being represented in Krishnachamarika. First of all, talking about the city life. The kind of hierarchy that is being followed in city, cross distinction that exists in the city, and in the political background of the city, and also it's a vibrant city. Delhi is considered as a vibrant city. All kinds of trade and commerce happening there, and it's a city with a kind of strict administrative system and judiciary system. That's why. At the same time, our reports are not known because Vasudha Sena is being abducted, and at that time, Samstanaka very easily accuses Charulata for her murder. So there is a kind of the existence of a judiciary system is already there. At the same time, people who are in power can influence that judiciary in their own way. That is also possible. So a kind of democratic system is going to be followed there. In that way, we can say like that. And also different kinds of trade that are being practiced in Ujjain. Different kinds of people like servants, car drivers, porters, doorkeepers, everybody is there. So it's a vibrant city. And the hierarchical structure that is being followed in the society is up to the then the role and function of the prayer. So when the prayer opens, there is a prayer. നടന്നു തുടങ്ങുന്ന സമയത്ത് ഇതിനകത്തൊരു പ്രേയറിലാണ് സ്റ്റാർട്ട് ചെയ്യുന്നത് സോ ദിസ് പ്രേയർ ഈസ് കോൾഡ് നന്ദി ഇൻ ട്രഡീഷണൽ സെൻസ് ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് കോൾഡ് നന്ദി ആൻഡ് ഇൻ ദാറ്റ് പ്രേയർ കുറേ കാര്യങ്ങൾ പറയുന്നുണ്ട് ദാറ്റ് വി വാണ്ട് യുവർ ബ്ലെസ്സിംഗ് ജസ്റ്റ് കംപ്ലീറ്റ് ദിസ് ഡ്രാമ വിതൗട്ട് എനി ഇന്ററ Charu Tatava hero is. Then the significance of Sutradhara. So after the play, after the Nandini or invocation, there comes the first act, the first scene. The first scene is actually played by Sutradhara and Nani. I have already told you Sutradhara and Nani is actually poor idol, Brahmin guy and his wife, right? And they are talking about Sutradhara's wife is already has done a fasting, a vrita or vritam or something like that. So in order to break that fasting, she wants to give a lunch to or give a free meal to a Brahmin guy. That is the ritual that has that they usually follow. So for that matter, they are calling Maitreya. Maitreya is who he is Charudatta's best friend. So, Charudatta, they are calling Maitreya for lunch, just to break the fasting. Pratham Murugan angil, when a Brahmana function of Murugan, when a Pratham Murugan, I remain in Maitreya. But Maitreya is actually rejects their offer by saying that I am on my way to another world to smoke. They are not leaving the Pumana. So, in Pumana, we are on Charudatta's home. So, in that day, the first scene where Nandi and Sutradhara connects their action with the main plot. So Maitreya appears there, and through Maitreya we will now travel towards the life, travel to Charudatta's life. That is the kind of link that is being established by the author. Anginayana Pohuntadu. The dialogue between Sutradhara and Nandi is very important in the sense that they talk about several things. One thing is that Sutradhara is actually a literate person and he is a man. So he is speaking in Sanskrit language. While his wife, she is considered as a woman, she is actually a kind of weak person in that society. So she is using Prakrit language. So whenever Sutradhara speaks to the audience, he is actually speaking in Sanskrit language. But when he starts his conversation with his wife, he will switch over to Prakrit language. So he is seen as using both the languages perfectly. So that kind of a hierarchical situation, class distinction and caste distinction that existed in the society is very well revealed through the conversation between Sutradhara and Nandi. Then also how Nandi as a woman is being treated in a matriarchal familial structure where wife is forced to accept everything that the husband says. And she doesn't have any kind of voice to talk against her husband or something like that. Kind of an idea is also evoked in the first scene. So how women are being treated in that society, that is also revealed. Next is crisis and its impact on hero. So Maitreya actually emphasizes the fact that now Charudatta is not prosperous. He is affected with poverty and he's leading a kind of poor, very poor life. And his life is not in harmony now. So this kind of an impact of the hero is created in the dialogues of Maitreya itself. So he was actually a good man, Charudatta. He used to give alms to everybody. He used to give gifts to everybody. So because of that thing, he actually became poor like this. So that kind of a family is being stressed importantly. So that the author can evoke sympathy for the character. അതായത് ഇത്രയും നല്ലൊരു മനുഷ്യനായിരുന്നു, അയാളുടെ ദാനമൊക്കെ ചെയ്താണ് ഇങ്ങനെ ആയതെന്ന് പറയുമ്പോൾ ഓഡിയൻസിന്റെ ഇടയിൽ നിന്ന് അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് ഉള്ള സിമ്പതി കൂടുകയാണ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. സോ ദാറ്റ് ദി ഓതർ ക്യാൻ ഈസിലി ഇവോക് സിമ്പതി ഫോർ ചാരുദത്ത. ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ഓൾസോ അതുപോലെ തന്നെ വി ലേൺ അബൌട്ട് വസന്ത സേനാസ് കിഡ്നാപ്പിംഗ് ആൻഡ് ഹെർ അഫക്ഷൻ ആൻഡ് ഓൾ ദോസ് കൈൻഡ്സ് ഓഫ് തിങ്സ്. Again, Charudatta is being blamed for that matter. So again, it will evoke the helpless or innocent situation. The helplessness of Charudatta again evoke a kind of sympathy for Charudatta from the part of audience. At the same time, it will give him a kind of, it will make him to stand in a kind of, in the light of a poor man who is innocent and who is very much in a good danger. അങ്ങനെയൊക്കെയുള്ള ഒരു രീതിയിലേക്ക് ചാരുദത്തനെ മാറ്റാനായിട്ട് പ്രസന്റഡ് എസ് എ കോമിക് പ്ലേ Basera, kidnapping of Vasant Basera, the kind of burglary that is being happening. That shows that this is not a common thing. These are not common things, actually. But rather than that, these are villainous kind of things that are being presented in a comic manner. So, angle comedy because the way women are being affected, the way men are being criminalized, and all these, even when they think like this, yeah, Charudatta's wife's character is not stressed at all. She is not even proper space to raise her voice because her husband is already having a relationship with another woman. So, but she is very much kind-hearted that she is willing to give her pearl necklace to her husband. She is as a gift to his own lover. So that kind of character of Charudatta's wife, that character is not being stressed. That character is not even brought into the daylight by the dramatists. These kinds of things, we cannot treat it as a kind of trivial things rather than it actually demands a serious attention. So sometimes we may think like this, that this is not a comic film. The kind of comedy or the fun that the dramatist has seems to be besides that kind of fun. Also, Sutrita may be in a kind of using it in a satirical manner because he is, it's not only a kind of comedy, it's a satire. There is a satire about the kind of vices that are happening in the society and how people treat it. So, how people are treating these kinds of vices, maybe this Richard Reddy is a satire made in that manner. He's trying, his name is the betterment of the society. So, he's trying to reform these kinds of characters who exist in the society. That is Sutrita's game. Because even though when Vasant Basera is being kidnapped and when Samstanika's men tries, when Samstanika's men try to kill her, even though Sutrita never directly says that it is a crime or it's a violent thing, but the kind of metaphors that he uses during that time, that is very important. That metaphor shows that all those metaphors actually are violent images. That is, So this kind of a political instability is indirectly discussed in the play, and in that way we can say that it's a social criticism itself. Even social hierarchy is being discussed, class hierarchy is being discussed, the kind of the way women are being treated, that is being discussed. All these kinds of things are being discussed. So these kinds of things not only appeals to Sharadatta's life, but also it appeals to the society itself, the whole society itself. So in that way, we can say that this brings a social criticism. Next is Shrinkara, Love and Class Differences. As Shrinkara Rasa is already there, whenever we talk about the love relationship between the Vasanta Sen and Sharadatta, there is Shrinkara. Love and class difference is also there. അവരുടെ ബൈലിംഗ്വൽ ആവുമ്പോൾ തന്നെ ക്ലാസ് ഡിഫറൻസസ് ബീങ് ഹൈലൈറ്റഡ് സാൻസ്ക്രിറ്റ് ലാംഗ്വേജ് പ്രാക്ടീസ് ലാംഗ്വേജ് യൂസ് ചെയ്യുന്നു. അതുപോലെ തന്നെ ഡെറ്റേഴ്സ് ബർഗ്ലറി ദെൻ മെയ്ഡ് ദെൻ വസന്തസേന ദെൻ സംഭാസ് ദെൻ വസന്തസേനയുടെ മെയ്ഡ് ഉണ്ടല്ലോ മദാനിക. സോ മദാനികയുമായിട്ടുള്ള കോൺവെർസേഷൻസ് എന്നൊക്കെ തന്നെ ക്ലാസ് ഡിഫറൻസ് വളരെ എവിഡന്റ് ആണ്. സോ പല ക്ലാസ്സിലുള്ള ആൾക്കാരെ ആക്ച്വലി കാണിക്കുന്നുണ്ട്. Wisdom through entertainment. So even though it's a kind of play to entertain, like namale sikkiya venittulla oru play aanengil polum njan nerthe parna kaaryangal thanneyana veendu repeat cheyyunnathu. Namale sikkiya venittulla oru play aanu, pakshe engil polum pala sthalangalil namale sikkiya venni oru paar kaaryangal parayunnathu is wisdom through entertainment. Adennokkeyanu naan njan ippo paranjathu. Next is Mrishikadika, Phases of Characterization. Sharadatta and Vasanta Sena are in the central characters. சார்ந்ததைக்கு கொடுத்துட்டு பகரம் இது வசந்த சேரிக்கு கொடுத்தா அப்போ அவளை ஆக்ட் ചെയ്യുന്ന ஒரு விமனாள் சோ ஹி டசன்ட் நோ ஹவ் டு ஹேண்டில் திஸ் சிச்சுவேஷன் அதுபோல തന്നെ when we talk about his punishment வசந்த சேரா a woman is actually rescuing சாரதத்த and also his wife and according to சதி சதி ஆனെങ്കിൽ she also had to എന്താണ് jump on his her husband's funeral pyre and commits suicide so in a way Vasudha Sena saves both these people ആരാണ് ചാരുദത്തിനെ ബൈക്കിനെ സേവ് ചെയ്യുന്ന ഒരു വുമനാണ് അവിടെയും ചാരുദത്ത ഈസ് ഹെൽപ്ലെസ് ഹി ഈസ് നോട്ട് ആക്ടിംഗ് എനിതിങ് ഹി ഈസ് ഇൻകേപ്പബിൾ ഓഫ് പ്രൂവിംഗ് ദിസ് ഇന്നസെൻസ് ഹി ഈസ് നോട്ട് സ്ട്രോങ് ഇനഫ് ടു പ്രൂവ് ഹിസ് ഇന്നസെൻസ് ഓർ he is represented as a weak person there but rather than that his when we compare his wife's character and Vasudha Sena's character they are more powerful and they are more logic oriented they are more reasonable than Charitha in one sense adukke thane ee avare kurichu describe cheyina metaphors il nindu clear aanu next is exploring Sagilika character Sagilika is being explored there is Sagilika Sagilika's one scene too important aayittla scene nu parayna adey commit cheyina avaru burglary aanu aa burglary engane cheyyam ennu Sagilika explain cheyyunnundennu njan parayunnu adu kaanumbo namukku idheyum velliyoru kannanayirunnu ennu thonnu pakshe adu actually kaanikkunnathu athirathil oru kaaryam poru adeyde minute aayittla kaaryangal vare Sagilika parayunnathu oru sound kettal engeneyanu പെരുമാറേണ്ടത് അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ഒരു അവരെ രാത്രിയിൽ എങ്ങനെയാണ് അവരെ വെളിച്ചെത്തി പാക്കി നടക്കുന്നത് സോ വെരി മൈന്യൂട്ട് ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് വളരെ ഡീറ്റെയിൽ ആയിട്ടാണ് അദ്ദേഹം പറയുന്നത് ബർഗ്ലറി എങ്ങനെ ചെയ്യണം എന്നുള്ളത് സോ ദാറ്റ് ഷോസ് ദി ഇന്റലിജൻസ് ഓഫ് സർവിലകാസ് ക്യാരക്ടർ പക്ഷെ സർവിലകാസ് ക്യാരക്ടർ ചെയ്യുന്നത് ഒരു നെഗറ്റീവ് തിങ് ആണ് ബട്ട് ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ഓൾസോ ജസ്റ്റിഫൈഡ് ഇൻ ദാറ്റ് ബിക്കോസ് ഹി ഈസ് ഡൂയിങ് ദിസ് ഫോർ ദി ഫ്രീഡം ഓഫ് ഹിസ് ലവർ അതിനു വേണ്ടിയാണ് സോ ഇൻ ദാറ്റ് വേ Romantis somehow justifies Sarvilaka's actions. Then Sarvilaka is a person of art and imagination. So, ingani parayane, ingane adekam oru theatre theory kakka ennulla kaari valare imagine cheythu parayunnathu. Adilu oru kallam cheyna kaari vandu art thanneyanu ennu thonnunnathu. Idinu Sarvilaka is writing about. The character as a carrier of dynamic change. So, characters ellam eppozhum change cheyyunnu. എല്ലാ ക്യാരക്ടേഴ്സിനെയും അതുവരെ സാർഗിലികയുടെ ലൈഫില് വലിയ എയിം ഒന്നുമില്ലായിരുന്നു പക്ഷെ വെൻ ഹി ഫോൾസ് ഇൻ ലവ് വിത്ത് മദാനിക ആ ലവിന് വേണ്ടി എന്തും ചെയ്യാൻ മാത്രം സാർഗിലിക തയ്യാറാവും ആക്ച്വലി ആ ഒരു ലവ് കാരണം അയാളുടെ ജീവിതം തന്നെ ട്രാൻസ്ഫോം ആയി മാറി വാല്യൂബിൾ ഉള്ളതാകും അതായത് അയാൾ അത് മോഷിച്ചോണ്ട് പോകുന്നതല്ല വാല്യൂ പ്രാപിക്കുന്നത് അതുകൊണ്ട് അയാൾ മറ്റൊരാളുടെ ലൈഫിൽ ഫ്രീഡം കൊടുക്കുമ്പോൾ അയാളുടെ എന്താണ് പറയുന്നത് ഒരു ക്യാരക്ടറിന്റെ ലെവലിൽ തന്നെ ചേഞ്ചസ് അതുപോലെ ഓരോ ക്യാരക്ടേഴ്സ് നമ്മുടെ ശാരദത്തിനെ നോക്കുവാണെങ്കിലും മിസ്ഫോർച്യൂൺസ് വന്നിട്ട് പിന്നീട് ശാരദത്ത ചേഞ്ച് ആവുന്നുണ്ട് ശാരദത്തിന്റെ വൈഫില് ക്യാരക്ടർ ചേഞ്ച് വരുന്നുണ്ട് ഈവൻ വസന്ത സേനയ്ക്ക് നല്ല എക്സ്പ്ലിസിറ്റ് ആയിട്ട് ക്യാരക്ടർ ചേഞ്ച് വരുന്നുണ്ട് Because she was a Caucasian, but she, when she falls in love with Charitha, സ്വകാര്യയുടെ ഒബ്ജക്ട് ക്യാരക്ടർ യൂസ് ചെയ്തിട്ടാണ് ക്ലിയർ ആയിട്ട് അതിനൊരു ബൈനറി കൊണ്ടുവരുന്നത്. കാരണം വേറൊരു ക്യാരക്ടേഴ്സും അതുപോലെ കംപ്ലീറ്റ്ലി ബാഡ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ക്യാരക്ടേഴ്സ്
സംസാരിക്കുന്നത് കൊണ്ടാണ് ഇത്രയും ഇങ്ങനെയുണ്ട്. കാരണം പക്ഷെ മണി മാറ്റേഴ്സ്. ഇപ്പോ ബർഗ്ലറീസ്